Prime Minister Dr. Keith Rowley is set to leave Trinidad today to head to Belize to participate in the fourth CARICOM-Mexico summit on Wednesday. The summit will focus on the prevention of and treatment of natural disasters. Minister of Foreign and CARICOM Affairs Dennis Moses will not be accompanying the Prime Minister. Mexican President Enrique Peña Nieto and the Prime Minister of Belize, Dean Barrow, will co-chair the one-day summit, which aims to consolidate the progress of the third CARICOM-Mexico summit, which was held in Mérida, Yucatán in April 2014. The OPM said the government of Mexico will provide air transport for the Trinidad and Tobago delegation and other CARICOM delegations. The Prime Minister will return on Thursday. Minister of Finance Colm Imbert will act as Prime Minister until Dr. Rowley's return. However, news of Prime Minister Dr. Keith Rowley's visit to Belize was not well received by some. Opposition MP Barry Paderat, in a media release, urged the Prime Minister not to go to the summit, which focuses on the prevention of and treatment of natural disasters, and instead treat with the situation currently. The Princestown MP said Dr. Rowley needs to adhere to the notion that charity begins at home. He said Dr. Rowley's statement about the ODPM should have prompted him to take a more hands-on approach in dealing with the flooding that has affected several parts of the country. He urged the Prime Minister to visit areas in central and south Trinidad which had been affected by flooding.